and gentlemen. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Phuong. I am 21 years old. I was born and grew up in Phú Thọ town. It is a very beautiful city. I study at the Gaming Center and I am working GIT Center. I like it very much. I speak English every time, every way, and my hobby is listen to music, read a book, picnic with a friend. There are four people in my family. There are father, my mother, my brother, and me. Do you think, my girl? My English used to be very poor and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I had no goal, no dream, no hope for the future. But when I studied at Union English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and even other people. I finally understood that my destiny were in my own hands. Now, when I get up early every morning and share English gracefully, I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, every passionately. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Therefore, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day my hit more people. Hungarian English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hungarian English Center to everyone I meet. Thank you for listening to me. Happy every day.